counter to this. Bobby Lashley's, he's done a pose down or two. I think Theory's going to have his hands full.
He's got a couple muscles, and speaking of muscles, Dana Brooke right now, 24-7 champion, waiting for her challenger, and it's a big one.
And her opponent from Dublin, Ireland,
does it so well, Corey, doesn't he?
He is awesome at it. That's right. Big time Becky Lynch making her way to the ring. Not her normal exuberance at all.
It's been like this for quite some time now. I mean, like you've seen all the greats in our industry. They deal with the successes, obviously, but they're able to handle the setbacks. But then it comes to Becky Lynch, and she just can't seem to get out of her emotional funk.
Unhinged? Best way to put it, unhinged. Perhaps
you guys love to speculate about the mental well-being of big-time Bex. The fact is, last week, the only reason Dana Brooke beat Becky Lynch was because of Asuka on the outside. You conveniently omit those facts, you homers.
Listen, we're not denying that. We saw the footage earlier, but here's the thing. It's just one more loss, one more setback for Becky Lynch, who's had a very hard time handling said setback.
It's a slump. It happens, Saxton.
Long slump.
Also a great performance at Hell in a Cell, and Bianca Belair retaining her title, even though it looked like it was big time Bex pinning Asuka. Talking about frustration right now, taking it out on Dana Brooke.
And this is how unraveled Becky Lynch is. Can't even wait for the match to officially start. Completely ambushes the 24/7 champion.
We have heard no bell. Referee has to get control in order for this match to even start.
Obviously, that's not a concern for Becky Lynch right now.
Humiliated last week. Oh, her loss to Dana Brooke.
Nasty landing out here on the floor for the 24/7 champion. And things are about to get even worse.
Oh!
Dana Brooke, my God, just being womanhandled by big time Bex.
You want to cheat me, Dana? You want to cheat me?
Oh, no.
I got a lot of anger right now. I got a lot of rage right now. This was never about your little 24/7 title, Dana. No, you can keep that. This is about the disrespect that I have been shown week in and week out after I forge a path of greatness for everybody to follow. But no, they fall into the potholes and they can't climb out. But me, no, I'm different. I keep climbing. And speaking of climbing, I'm looking at those Money in the Bank contracts and I'm thinking the last time I was in a Money in the Bank ladder match, I was robbed and I was cheated. Well, not this time, no. This time is different. This time, it's my year, but right now, well, I have some more stuff.
Well, Lynch isn't finished yet. Things are about to get even worse for Dana Brooke.
Becky Lynch is not gonna like this.
Oh, Becky Lynch is running toward the ring. Lynch is ready for the Empress.
We're
gonna have a collision.
Here we go.
Oh, going right at the Empress of Tomorrow.
In many ways, one of the major sources of Becky's frustration is the Empress of Tomorrow.
Lynch's skull being dribbled like a basketball off the ring apron.
Asuka letting out some fury of her own, but good move from Becky Lynch.
Lynch now firing back with an uppercut of her own.
No referee, no bell. Oh!
Asuka and Becky Lynch couldn't care less.
Well, the scheduled match was supposed to be Dana Brooke and Becky Lynch, now this is a fight. This is a fight between two women who cannot stand one another.
As he back here, look at the strikes being unleashed by Asuka.
Beautiful combination from
my
Asuka.
God. Like a buzzsaw right now.
Good grief.
The intensity right now in the face of Asuka.
Asuka sending Becky Lynch into retreat. Once again, the Empress getting the best of Big Time Bex.
The frustrations continue for Becky Lynch.
The hits keep on coming.
Becky Lynch not appreciating Alexa Bliss coming out for her match.
Everybody with their eyes set on the Money in the Bank contract.
Alexa Bliss about to join forces with Liv Morgan to do battle with longtime friends Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H. in tag team action. The winning team will qualify for the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. That's right, Alexa Bliss and Liv Morgan versus Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H. Money in the Bank briefcase opportunity on the line next.